And they have been a very useful debate providing cover. Okay? Which is that what happened in Massachusetts is an instructive story. Massachusetts, Romney proposed a bill that had no employer tax. It then went to the legislature, and the legislature spent a few months debating how to employer tax that. If you read the Boston Globe, from the fall of 2005 to spring of 2006, every article says, legislature to have big tax on employers. That the last paragraph would say, oh yeah, there's probably some other stuff like individual mandate and some other things. But the last thing before it's to be passed, the legislature stripped out the employer tax and passed the bill. Okay? Bait and switch. Class, I don't know if they intended it that way, but it sure worked that way. The public option played a very similar role. It took all the lightning, all the fire, we dropped it, and then passed this radically transformative bill that's way more radical than a lot of people realize. Okay? So in some sense it played a useful political role, but it was never, once there was public option died, it was never replaced substance.